We call the Lexus the ultimate driving machine. In a four-car comparison that included a 2012 BMW 535i and 2013 Lexus GS 350F Sport, we fell in love with the then-new GS. Years later, underneath the GS 350's overt unfacelift is a midsize luxury sedan whose focus remains on fun. The segment has changed considerably since that Camparo, so we spent some time with and tested a 2017 Lexus GS 350F Sport to see how well the car holds up. Although the GS received a refresh for the 2016 model year, at least six competitors have been fully redesigned since the Lexus first arrived for 2013. That's a lot of change, but the sporty 2017 GS 350F Sport still connects you to the road, a trait you won't find in every $60,000 luxury four-door. It's a quality that, when coupled with the questionable front styling updates, gives character to another car that helps shed the luxury brand's reputation for only building boring cars. While Lexus has been busy shifting brand perception, the GS 350's engine has survived mostly unchanged since the 2007 model year. The 2017 GS 350's 3.5-liter naturally aspirated V6 is a refined engine that makes 311 horsepower at 6,400 revolutions per minute and 280 pounds-to-foot of torque at 4,800 revolutions per minute. Mated to an 8-speed automatic, the 2017 Lexus GS 350F Sport in rear-drive form takes 5.9 seconds to accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour, in Motor Trend testing. On the track, road test editor Chris Walton noted that even in manual shift mode, the car smoothly auto-upshifts almost to the 6,750 revolutions per minute red line. Power is rather linear until 4,000 revolutions per minute, where it feels as if there's a noticeable cam phase change, he said.